salam jumpa kembali di channel Ali Perstuba. Terima kasih banyak pada Anda semua yang telah hadir di channel ini. Semoga Anda semua selalu berbahagia dan selalu ada dalam berkah kesehatan, juga lindungan dari Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa. Amin. Ali Perstuba akan temani waktu Anda selama beberapa menit ke depan. Dan video kali ini kita akan lihat gitaris senior pendatang baru memeriksa cover Alipata 6 dari Linkin Park. Seseru apa reaksinya dan apa pendapatnya? Langsung saja kita cek bersama.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Brett Douglas of the Peace and Love Reaction Channel, and this is the new spot in the channel. We have a someone that is a guitar. I call him a guitar expert, but we both agree that we love Linkin Park.
Okay.
And we love this song. Mm. I'm gonna play this the entire way through, but the rule is we're not allowed to sing along.
Oh, okay.
With the covers.
yeah.
Which sucks because he's just gonna do the guitar mm-hmm. part. And we're going to want to sing along, but we can't.
We can lip sync.
That is true.
Wow.
Okay. Real fast, you got to tell me how he... I've never seen someone go around a guitar in that kind of way.
Yeah, this is a whole new thing they've come up with this, like, in the past 10 years. But the things he's doing with the when he brings his left hand up the neck is a harmonic. It's called when you lightly touch the strings with your finger and don't press it to the fingerboard, and it's called a harmonic. And that's what he's doing with his neck. But when he's tapping it with his hands, it's like a percussive attack that's a different whole thing.
Sometimes it feels like he's doing like the singing part, but sometimes it feels like he's doing the other part. And I swear there's sometimes he's doing
yeah.
both. But what is this little thing right? Really smooth when he goes down like that.
Yeah, the harmonic. Those are all harmonics.
So, do you think this song fits his style well?
Oh yeah, I mean this guy's a master. I mean, already at his age, I mean he's got it going as far as his interpretations of these songs.
Is that the same guitar he used from before?
Yeah.
Okay. He's doing the singing part, but I also hear
he's multitasking.
Yeah.
So that's closing his eyes actually maybe help him?
Well, we can't really tell. His cap is kind of covering his eyes.
Mm.
So he might be staring at his left hand somewhat, but he's definitely relaxed. He's a chill guy.
I don't know.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, what are those called? What are those things called?
I think that would be referred to as an arpeggio.
So is it just kind of he's improvising? Not improvising.
Yeah. No, he's embellished the melody. What he's doing is making a Linkin Park song, which is created by six people in Linkin Park, a DJ, and a synth player, and a two vocalists and a guitar player and a bass
Yeah.
player. I know. So he's just manipulating, he's combining all the elements of the song and embellishing it and creating, improving his own additions to the melody and the bass line and the vocal line and the guitar line, you know, the harmonics and all that. Just the melodies are all intertwined.
That was beautiful. It rhymed. It rhymed too, man. I hear the exact song in my head right now. I can hear the guys, don't know what you're expecting of me. Like,
Come
I hear
on,
them.
man,
Huh?
you're not supposed to sing.
No, I know. I'm saying
Komplain dengan
when I push
rules-nya
play and I don't say anything, I hear him. Now it's now there's a lot of stuff going on. I like it. What happened?
He just did it behind the nut bend,
Wait,
I
what?
think. When he went, he put his hand behind the white thing at the top of the neck, behind to the right side of his hand right now. He bent the note by pushing the strings down behind the nut, it sounded like. Looked like.
It? No.
No, he missed it. It's
I
before
did?
that. Yeah, he didn't do it yet, or he did it not far back enough.
That thing?
No, keep going. Watch his left hand.
Whoa,
That part.
that
That
thing?
part.
Yes.
Yeah, when he hit it up, when he put his fingers up by the silver, the
Wait,
tuners.
is that what you were talking about?
Yeah. When he put his hand up by the tuners, he bent the strings down. The strings are extended up there. Yeah.
I've never heard that noise.
It's sort of behind the nut bend in a harmonic. Yeah, that's impressive.
Oh, okay. I just learned a lot. Okay, so I see him flick the guitar like he's using it like a percussion
Yeah, he
instrument.
is. So he has that mic, is that wire on his guitar?
Yeah.
It's a contact mic that picks up the vibrations of the wood when he taps it. Looks like it to me.
Beautiful work, man. Here we go.
Last note was the harmonic halfway up the neck, exactly halfway up the neck. We hit that last note, the 12th fret.
Shout out to Alipa Ta.
Yay.
The reason I left is I went to try to get the hat. I have an Alipa Ta hat. I'll find it for next time.
Okay.
I actually clean my house. But I'm glad that that was a really good one. Did you like that one better than his first?
Well, it's a whole different thing. I recognize that song, and it's more powerful because I know the writers and I know what happened to Chester. And it was more intense. I wouldn't say I liked it more.
Okay.
It was more. I felt it because I know that song, and it means a lot to me, you know.
Alif Bata memainkan yang harusnya dimainkan oleh 6 orang dalam lagu Linkin Park ini ya, tapi Alif Bata memainkannya hanya sendirian. Luar biasa menurut mereka, dan metode yang dilakukan oleh Alif Bata ini adalah permainan gitar yang mungkin dilakukan 10 tahun yang lalu katanya. Cek link di bagian deskripsi dan kunjungi reaksi originalnya. Sampai di sini. Alipers Tube, teman waktu Anda, semoga Anda semua terhibur. Dan sampai jumpa lagi di next video. Terima kasih banyak.